Hey, welcome back to another video. Today I'm just playing some Iron Snout. And I don't want to do that. New Wolfie Ball. No. Let's do Florida City. Bam! Kid. Oh, come on with your... Oh, kid. Just a normal pig trying to attend a neighborhood of wolves. It's out of here with your wrecking ball, Miley. And your hammer. Two Mileys. Chat world. Another one! You guys edit my video, so I should easily put that in. Another one. That's a bit odd, I think. I've one more life left. I'm just gonna wait to see my health. Get out of here. I'm just gonna brush my shoulders. Damn it. Fight again. Fight again. You wanna fight me? I'll fight you. Ow, kid. Don't throw pokeballs on the street. Or throw them back at you. Get out of here, Miley. I want to break dance on the street. I'm just spamming all the arrow keys right now. Get out of it. Stay back. Ah! Should be headset. Sightseeing. Some stuff. How? Kid. Kids these days. Can they stop throwing their balls at you? Holy crap. Yay. I should have hit that kid. That did. I did not see how much health I was on. Let's put some iron smelt on forest. Let's put that through his eye. I don't even. Well, I mean, if you're watching this, I don't think you'd be. But if you are, these wolves are trying to kill me. I didn't start killing them first, they started attacking me first. Oh, well. Boom. Give me this. But destroy your jaw. So I'm gonna throw it at him. No, don't you dare hit me again. God damn it, I wanted to jump. Start tutorial. Okay. In the eye. Where's his head gone? We get this, throw it out. See what I need in, mate? He hit a dead body. Just kicked his butt out of here. God damn it. You stupid wolf. No. There's that game then. And let's play another game. It's a tournament game that I want to play. Game do I want to play? Idle Bouncer. Let's get this game up. On the screen. It usually doesn't work apparently. Idle Bouncer. I will sort it out. You're dead. Since it's a game that I've never recorded, you need to set everything up. Yeah, it should be alright. So here's another game, Idle Bounce. Just click on these. Ooh, it's my day reward. Multiplicity. Ooh. To 15 hours. I'm gonna re-roll it. don't know if I just on these, just like these, trees, these, that makes them higher. Three to max, just need to get this one to max. Achieve four. And. Okay, that was it for that one. Let's try some air mech. Hopefully this works. It doesn't just Can you see you hold onto it perfectly? Like it takes a while to find the game. There's a bit of my air mech. It's so zoomed in. That should be alright. So, undo ones take forever. So, completed the challenge, you completed the training. The campaign you need to buy. Bunch of things over here. Sometimes on the global, there's dice roll thing. You can wear diamonds. And in the shop, you can. Oh, let's show these. But I don't know how you can buy them. Click on it, try on. It just floats around you, but try this. I don't know how you do that. Take Buffy. Buffy is really good. Some ranked 1v1s. Let's see if anyone's on. My TV controller. I need to sort this out because I don't know. Okay, that never happens. I do not know how that happened. Okay, so this is how you can get, okay, you, the air mech. Is there anything just dropped today? How do I put it on the ground again? I don't know what I did to bring them to air. Okay, okay. So it's a warthog. So this one, no, I think it might be this one to start attacking first. Yeah, it is. When you're playing this, you always gotta figure out which one to attack first in the game. Because you don't want to attack the wrong one. If you attack the wrong one, you're most likely to die. And if anyone's played like Air Mech Arena, this is like what it's like, but it's on Steam. So we need some troops to go into there. some of these soldiers. Just hit them. Put them there. Juices are really good. I was looking at my health, since I can barely see my health. Here, take this. Ow. The laptop is hitting me. I'll do that, then I'll start heading over here. Start trying to capture the middle. See, the middle might be a bad place to start. So let's start by attacking with here first. So that's nearly all of them gone. So I just need to attack this thing right here, I don't know what the name is. Ow, ow, ow. We head to our main base, which is right here. God damn it, no, don't want that thing to be healed. I think it might be a T99 or something like that. Goliaths. We have a Goliath right here. What's the drain ability? Your beam, drain beam. I can drain people's health. I think I can drain people's health to gain health. I think that's how it works. Wait, where's all my units? Did they all die? Did not know that. So it's just attacking with like no units. We'll start to strain some health. Not right, they're here as well. Had to heal things around it. Look at how much soldiers we have, and I haven't even brought any. Oh no. Yes, okay. Sort of that one Goliath right here. Let's attack it. Imagine whoever I am attacked. Should we start getting like the heal beam? I have a bunch of them, but they're really terrible. Lifting onto a ground, same can I. Okay. Let's get, if you want to play it like that, we'll get here. Make sure the right thing. This is Longhorn that I'm going to spawn in. Deliver them at the enemy base. Just like, slowly do it to their base without him knowing. Now I'll start depositing some tanks there. but he would rather let his base be attacked than actually start helping attack my stuff. Oh, he's attacking from he's attacking from up there. Wow. Mr. Trinity do a lot of damage to him. As well to his base. What do you have here? Attack my stuff. Watch what I got prepared. You know, he might have destroyed all of them. Yeah, yeah. But I have another one. One more, let's just start attacking to him. So bam, there it is. And yeah, attack me if you dare. All your troops. Look at all your troops. Yeah, yeah, attack me, attack me. I'm gonna get some money makers. So that's like one tactic to do. With some money makers. And if you wonder why I bought H, is if you can actually put these on the corners right here. So the corners of your base. Do not need to place that, but let's place it like that. I didn't press E. Oh my. Place that one there, please. So I place that one there and then this one here? Yes. Okay, okay. So they are actually capturing some of my stuff. Okay. Ah, okay. Don't attack my stuff, please. I'll heal this one. Ah, imminent danger. Wow. I'm in imminent danger. Why is he attacking my base? I started to attack his base first, so I'm most likely to win. And I have won. He can't deny it. He cannot deny it. We got the thing, a new pair of shoes, because I got a new skin. Nah. That's a great victory. Of 31,111 kudos. We get two more MX, so Tracy got Neo and Paladin. If I try, Neo. How are you invisible? Of that. So guys, I'm going to end this video here. Please give me some peace. Please like. Please subscribe. If you want to do that, you can. Share if you want to. do whatever you want to my channel if you'd really want to. Bye.